And we're back with some speedy rifting. I had to mess with all of my microphone settings. I'm hoping it's working better now. It didn't seem to work all that great when I listened to the recordings just now. I've got the money. I can just invest in my setup here, my rig. I haven't done it. Should though. I should. So anyways, we're still speedy rifting. What do I got for keystone? To go to 9. Going for the 5-minute rifting. And I should have just kept my build the way that it was. When I did my 121 greater rift, because I don't know, when I switched some of that stuff around. I just hate the idea of dying when I'm speed drifting, because then I get one less rank on my legendary gem, which to me just seems like a waste. But maybe I guess just for the sake of keeping it at 5 minutes, I'll run the risk of dying and losing that one rank. So I'm almost done with this. I'm just going to get this up to level 100, 101-ish, something like that. And then I'll switch over to this one. But I would like at least a few of these. These things are just not dropping very fast at all. I really don't need a lot of them. Maybe I got 2 here, 3. I probably only need 10, so 6 more would do it, but they ain't dropping all that fast. I don't know if they're just from greater rifts either. I don't know if you can get them from Nephilim rifts. I don't think so. I think it's just greater rifts. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, I might want to try this moratorium too, rather than the esoteric. That way I have damage reduction versus everything, not just everything non-physical. Maybe I'll do both. I don't know. Might depend on whether or not I got 10 or 11 of those keys to the new rifty. All right, here we go. Hit it.
Your power, champion.
Needs more time.
Why isn't he coming up here? Sure would be nice if he did. Where is he?
Evil undoes me.
Thank you.
Your evil undoes you. No.
I just cannot die at all. Go down here.
Need more time. You are evil and does you. Thank you. Your day comes.
But
I once served the ancient Nephilim.
Not that bad.
When the champions of ages passed,
if you have
hello.
I am returning to town.
Would be proud.
Fate smiles on you today.
Still going for the belt.
Ooh, that's nice. Can I have it back? What a
overburdened.
Steal.
Looking for a compass, Rose. Might be good for some builds. I might already have one like that. Probably do. Doubt I will need it. Something that's heavily dependent upon cooldown. Maybe Rathma, I don't know. Can't remember if I was using Rathma. Compass Rose Traveler's Pledge with Rathma. I don't think I was. Here we go.
I wish you luck, hero.
There. Where is he? Why are they way down there? weird.
Yeah.
Guardian has found you. Not ready yet.
What do you need?
I am returning to town.
The blood runs true.
My power grows vast.
Hello there.
Belt.
What? I didn't even know I had that thing. What?
I cannot carry more.
That thing.
Nada. Well, pretty good for being non-ancient, probably just about the best you get for a non-ancient. But I'll hold on to it. Because the ancient legendary one sucks. Get it.
I wish you luck, hero.
Why is he way over there?
Yet.
Close! Almost blew it. I guess it's because it's all physical, huh? Be really careful, I guess, when it comes to the physical damage.
Paragon has arrived.
Four. I don't want that one. I don't even think I want this one. I think I just want moratorium. That's the last one. I never do anything with long distance attacks. I've seen some people use the Zai's Stone of Vengeance, but I think they just use it just for the stun ability, but I don't know, I don't get it. I don't think it doesn't look that great to me. Alright, hit it. If I can do a better job, pay attention really to the physical stuff. Physical damage. At least just keep my distance or something. I don't know. Maybe just skip. Maybe just do like I'm supposed to do. How can you just skip off? I just can't skip all that. Wish I could tell what's causing it. I don't get it. Yeah.
more time. I strike at your heart.
Anything? Good time, but I died once. I don't know. I died in there. Can't honestly remember, but that's the kind of thing I don't want. But it's tough because it just seems like it's like 100% dependent upon whether or not my little queenie there, spider queenie, is near me. So when I'm running up and I'm running up on an enemy, my spider queen is like way back there somewhere.
Geed was my father.
So it's like for that first few seconds of battle, it's like I'm extremely vulnerable. There's nothing I can do about it.
What? I cannot carry anymore.
Mundo Nubu. tried Mundanugu first came out, I just didn't like it at all. I just was not happy with the whole play style of it. Five mode.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround
me. Now, see how where my my little spider guy is? Way back there.
Evil undoes you.
Yeah. Oh, I missed! Hey now, why is he right here? He right there. I'm pressing up here. Is he stuck? Again, it's like I'm wasting a lot because I'm just dying randomly. Maybe the only thing I can think of doing, I mean, I can't change the way that spider thing works really, unless if
the ancients would be proud.
Unless if I just really try to keep it in front of me more.
You look like you could use a new item of indeterminate usefulness. What? I didn't even know I had that thing. Do come back again.
I cannot carry more.
Sure, they got a good Kimbo's gold.
Oh.
And I'll just keep that one in case I want to try to reforge it. Alright, let me go start up a new recording and I will be alright.